Well, today I'm here at Wild Farm Fishery near Northampton. It's a cold winter's day. The wind's blowing down this end. I've seen a few fish tops. I'm quite optimistic, even with the cold weather. I mean, this is a very prolific fishery, so I'm quite confident I'm going to be able to get a few bites. Let me just talk you through my setup. As I said, it's very, very cold. I'm going to fish a little simple open-end feeder rig. I've got a tiny little cage feeder, just filled it with mushed-up micros and a couple of grains of corn. That's actually a micro feeder. You know, in the key in winter, not a lot of feed. I mean, just enough to attract the fish into the swim, but not overfeed them. I've then got a short hook length, around 12 inches of 018 Antares silk shock. And then completing the rig, size 16 hook and a single grain of hairy corn. The reason I've opted for the corn is it's a nice visible bait. The water's quite clear. Being bright yellow in colour, it's going to stand out. It's going to be a logical target for the fish. Main line, four pound Speedmaster mono. Now, rod choice. This year, Shimano launched the Aerocast feeder rods. What I'm using today is an Aerocast light feeder rod. Now, the beauty of the Aerocast range is that they're on what we call oval blanks. The benefits of oval blanks are twofold. The first one I'm going to show you is in the actual casting. And because the blank's oval, it's got what I call a stiff side and a soft side. And for casting, when the rod's in the vertical position, the rod's, you're actually using the stiff action of the rod. So this allows me to cast greater distances. So just for punching this little open end out into the wind, and I can use the stiff action of the rod and cast sort of 30, 40 yards. This is just a light aero cast with ease. The second benefit of the oval blank technology, I'm hopefully going to show you in a minute,